We are on a quest for sustainable sources of nutrition for a soaring global population. The quest is on to secure the future of farmers and the future of the planet. Quest is on for sustainable development ideas that complement creation of new markets and opportunities. Across ages and geographies, people are recognizing the need to eat smart. However, there is a lack of time, of thought, and of options, leading to diets that are nutritionally deficient and at times even harmful. This is fueling a quest for next generation smart foods, particularly for Generation Next, fueling a revolution in organics and millets that is transforming consumer behavior, markets, and industry. Millets and organics are a great asset in the era of lifestyle-based health challenges. Millets and organics offer a clear proposition. They are good for the planet, good for the farmer, good for you and your health, and are fast emerging as next generation smart foods, being highly nutritious, farmer-friendly, and ecologically sound. In India, organic agriculture has seen a significant growth over the last decade. The national organic market is set to reach 10,000 crore rupees by year 2020. In Karnataka, our roots, our land, and our climate naturally drive our quest for next-gen smart foods. Our farmers have combined indigenous and innovative methods to pioneer the millet and organic agriculture movement. Our organic and millet agriculture sector is gaining momentum, with markets experiencing double-digit growth rate year on year. Karnataka was the first Indian state to formulate an organic farming policy in 2004. The organic movement has grown steadily over the last decade. Karnataka stands third in organic production and fifth in organic cultivation in India. This highlights the immense opportunities available to state, considering its inherent advantage of climate and diversified production. Karnataka is one of the largest millet producing states in the nation. We grow 8 varieties of millet. Millets are gluten-free, packed with nutrients, and have a low glycemic index. Millets are a friend of the farmer and a sustainable solution for our planet. Karnataka held the first Organics and Millets 2017 National Trade Fair, which was an unprecedented success. It emerged as the largest congregation of nation's organic and health food community, positioning Karnataka as the organic and millet capital of India. The message was loud and clear. Let's millet, go organic, let's embrace next generation smart foods. Bengaluru, Karnataka is the hub of next gen smart foods. It is here where the world of organics and millets will converge. Hence, we are hosting the Organics and Millets 2018, the International Trade Fair. The fair will be a platform for domestic and international companies, farmer groups from different states, central or state bodies in organic or millet promotion to connect with opportunities in agri-horticulture, processing, machinery, technology, and marketing, both in global and domestic markets. The International Trade Fair will be a one-stop opportunity for all organic or millet needs. It will be a valuable confluence for local, national, and international organic and millet stakeholders to promote trade, share information and knowledge, establish or expand market linkages, and connect with a wide producer base. Calling farmers, food industry representatives, buyers, sellers, distributors, scientists, activists from across the world to join the quest and explore opportunities in organics and millets the next-gen smart foods. Join us at Organics and Millets 2018 International Trade Fair, where the world of organics and millets will converge. Let's eat smart, live smart, grow smart.